Timo, that's better for...
Gilas Pilipinas upset Latvia to end 64-year skid versus Euro teams. Gilas Pilipinas beats a European team in a official FIBA competition for the first time since 1960 after opening the Olympic qualifying tournament with a resounding upset of world number 6 Latvia behind Justin Brownlee and Kai Soto. Grabe ang pinakita ni Justin Brownlee with 26 points, 9 rebounds and 9 assists. Samantala umiso rin si Kai Soto ng 18 points and 8 rebounds. Kumuntos din mga idol sina Ramos with 12 points, 7 rebounds and 4 assists. Jenmar Pajardo with 11 points, 5 rebounds and 2 assists. And Chris Newsom with 10 points and 4 rebounds. Kaya nanalo ang Gilas Pilipinas kontra Latvia. Naging solid yung samahan ng Gilas Pilipinas mga idol. Maganda yung depensa nila at saka ofensa. Sadyang minamalas siguro yung Latvia mga idol. Sobrang lungkot ng taga Latvia na natalo sa Gilas Pilipinas kaganina mga idol. Kaya itong Gilas Pilipinas naman sobrang kaya kasi after 64 years ngayon lang natalo nila ang Latvia. Palaking chance mga idol para makarating ang Gilas Pilipinas sa Olympic mga idol. Sabi pa ng isang content creator na nangangamoy Olympic yung Gilas Pilipinas. So abangan natin mga idol yung laban nila mamayang gabi 8:30 PM kontra Georgia mga idol, Pilipinas time. So abangan natin, magandang laban yan. Sana manalo yung Gilas Pilipinas. At narito yung highlights ng laro mga idol, huling bahagi ng second quarter hanggang fourth quarter mga idol.
Ramos crossing over Bertans. Oh! And Jenmar Pajardo, he's playing a fantastic. Kicks it to Ramos. He's starting to make some shots. And he...